Imagine a still summer's day when nothing is moving, least of all me. I lay on my back in the hay. The warm sun was soothing, it made me feel good. The day I met Marie, the sound of her whispered hello came tiptoeing softly into my head. I opened my eyes kinda slow. There she was smiling, it made me feel good. The day I met Marie,
with a laughing eye, she tossed her hair in pantomime. She came to touch me, then she'd gone just like a summer breeze.
I woke with a chill in the air. The warm sun no longer hung in the sky. I reached out, but she was not there. She'd gone where she came from, but I still feel good. To think I've known Marie,
with a loving eye, she tossed her hair in tantalize. She came, she touched me, then she'd gone just like a summer breeze.
Thank you very much indeed. If we may, we'd... Hey? Thank you very much for being here, and it's nice to know you're out there, because it would be very embarrassing if there wasn't anybody. Anyway, you know, we'd like to become really just a little bit serious, because this next song, also written by Hank San, was a song we recorded, I think, maybe 2 years ago. And it's really about a particular problem. For instance, you know, I'm sure it's true here in Japan, as it is in England and America, that we spray our fields with pesticide to kill off the little insects that will eat our corn and wheat. But when we do that, we upset the whole balance of creation, because we kill off other insects which are just as important. And it seems to me that man is ruining what God created perfectly in the first place. So this song, we hope you enjoy, is called Silvery Rain.